Everyone to another playthrough of Deadlight, and yes, we are leaving this bin, and I still don't have my weapons! What is wrong with you, old man? Give me back my weapons! Anyway, oh wait, can I break that thing?
Yeah!
Oh! Shit! Okay, I didn't expect that. Oh, wait, there's a can over there. Yeah. No. Alright!
When one world dies, another becomes the place where life comes back again.
Okay. I didn't even ask you anything about
the movie. Too many books in your head to make you sick, oh, you know that old man.
Too many books makes you sick. Whoa, what the hell was that? I saw a glitch. I saw a bug. Wait, I saw a bug right over here.
How long has it been since you moved outside, Mr. Wayne, to make order out of chaos?
Where'd you come from? What's this?
Well, I must tell you, if that's what they do, chaos is winning by a mile.
Shut up. Oh, wait, let me see what he's gonna do. What the hell? Where'd you come from?
Below the moving plague of death. Within the labyrinth, paradise will be reborn. But that may be the future, Mr. Wayne.
At least the old man knew how to build himself a place where he would be safe.
Dude, how do I do this? Dude. Oh, wait, I see that. Damn it! Ah! Yeah. There we go. Oh, no. I want that thing to go down. I don't see any target. What's with his body? Oh, wait, I think I made a mistake. Hold on a minute. Okay, never mind. I thought that thing wasn't gonna come down. Well, alright, wait. I got this, guys. Don't worry about it. I got this. Put this here. That thing. And then I don't know what's next. Loving green. sorry. You're so fat to fit in. Hey, not yet. What's this? An old illustration of the nine circles of hell from Dante's Divine. Oh, okay. Wow! I see a crawl space. Hold on. I see this thing. Hold on. Oh, hello! A Polaroid with an image of a boy, the Tinishan son of the rat, who removed all rebels without raising that age. Never mind. I'm not a rebel. Oh, wait, I am. A rebel with a reason. A reason! And jump! Oh, wait. Push this thing here. Then we have to make it drop. Drop it.
If you need my help, you just need to call me, Mr. Wayne. I will help you stay on the path to my personal hell.
This is your personal hell? Subway network somewhere below the city.
Here it is. Take a look at the photograph. It won't be difficult to recognize the son of the rat, but be careful with the other men. The living are just as dangerous as the dead.
Okay, you're telling me. Oh, wait. I see that. I see something here.
These drawings are different from the previous ones. They describe the bombings that affected the city at the beginning of the epidemic.
So, what does that mean? Wait, am I really supposed to go here? Yeah, maybe I am. Oh, that thing is alive. Oh, really? This thing can hurt a zombie. That's nice. Oh, that thing, right? Oh, wait, there's a ladder. I see the ladder. Yeah! Sorry, pal, not today. I don't have a gun. Oh, no, whoa!
These traps look like they've been designed to protect against the dead and the living.
That was close. Ow! What the hell is this place?
When the epidemic spread to Seattle, people made a stand, tried to fight, and then returned to consume the few that didn't. Then the military tried to fight back in the shadows.
Dude!
Look around.
Dude, how the hell did you make all this stuff? I can't even finish my drawing. This guy, the idea of a stranger, his name is K.A. Bianchi. K.I. Bianchi. How the hell can that guy travel faster than me? Shabba! I just screwed up myself in the bowels of hell. Shoot. Jump. Then we jump in the other side. Then here. And then up here. here.
And what about these soldiers? The new law?
I told you. When times change, men must change. We all make choices, Mr. Wayne.
Right.
In chaos, some choose to show the best sides of themselves. Others, the worst. You must hurry. I worry for the safety of my son. And the ones you care for, too.
Something is blocking the machinery. Which is... what? Oh, wait. Wait. I can't do that! Ow! Oh, I see it. There we go. What about that one? Oh, wait. Let me try that, hold on. I need that thing. Let me just see where it goes. Where does that thing go? Oh no! Ow! Damn it! Oh, really? I'm back on this part? No, you do not jump like that, Randall. Damn it. Can this thing go any faster?
What about these soldiers? The new law?
I told you. When times change, men must change. We all make choices, Mr. Wayne. In chaos, some...
Ah! Oh, Jesus Christ, I didn't see that! Ah! Nice trap, by the way. Ah! Oh, shit, he got... That was almost in my ass. That was almost in my ass. I swear to God, that was almost touching my ass. Hold on. Another face rip from the poem. I don't...
Safe place during the Great War against the Shadows. They were crazy. crushed to death by a landslide caused by bombing.
I can see that, so... what do I care again? Oh, wait, wait. Okay, wait. I think that thing has to do something. Yep. Is this gonna break soon? No, it's not gonna break. Okay. Oh, what? I'm gonna play Angry Bird? Hold on. There we go. Yeah! See, I'm good. I'm awesome. Haha. In your face, rat. I solved your puzzle. Really? It still isn't working. Maybe there's another gear stuck somewhere. Oh, please, pray tell.
I can't go. Follow this path going up to the old subway station. When you get to the outside, look for the house that grows in the tree. Find my son.
I can activate the platform now.
I didn't understand the word the old man said. I'm sorry. He said, find the house in the growing tree. Find the house growing in the tree. Ow! God damn it. Wait a minute, I have to be fast? I was just gonna go down.
We all make choices. He chose to build a nest down here in the aftermath of the war. Some might call it survival. Others, denial.
Oh, whoop-de-doo, I have to distract them.
Here!
Yeah, that's right, follow me! Follow me!
Come on!
Come on, follow me! Oh, shit! Get out of me! That thing got lucky. Out to the outside world. North suburbs. It's warning?
The house that grows in the tree. Those were the rat's words.
I still don't have a gun. Or my gun. Well, that worked.
times I'm not alone.
Oh, what gave you the idea? The morning of the zombie or the time where something just hits you in the head? I am... Hold on, I'll be right back. Oh, God. Run! Another run montage! Something big is there. Something big just... Oh, God damn it! I got distracted. Yeah. I'm the parkour, man. Ow! Grab it! Damn it. I got that. I died. And I'm back from here.
The house that grows in the tree. Those were the rat's words.
Why didn't he just say a tree house? Why didn't he just call it a tree house, like what children do in the late 70s or 90s?
It seems I'm not.
Or 80s. Those things can't catch me. Hey, no. Those things can't catch me. Aha! I'm destined to. Oh! Crap! What the hell? See? No more creeping. So what was that? Oh crap! Those things run! Whew. Okay, I'm good. Yeah.
God will forgive them. Or not.
I have groceries. This leads somewhere. Oh my god! Maximum stamina increase. Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about. My stamina's longer. Yeah. Jump. Crap. Jump! Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah. Come on. We can make it. Okay, what's in here? Nothing? Oh wait. Cutting of the West Seattle Herald. Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus Christ! Huh. The hell? That thing just fell down. Ah! Yeah! I'm taking the manual way. Ah! Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Okay. Wait, there's a first aid kit. I see a first aid kit. You can't do this to me! I swear to God! You can! Okay, I can do that. Okay, that's good. I can do that. Yeah. I hope this thing don't go. I hope this thing doesn't break. Uh-oh. Jump like your life depended on it.
The house that grows in the tree.
Tails, the kid should have been here. Where the hell could he be? I should search ahead. This must be your rat's wife. I get it now. The boy comes here to remember his mother.
Whoa, what the hell? Whoa, what the hell is that?
Lydia.
The photo of a sick woman. There's also a boy in it. Chupa!
It looks like a shootout. I better find the boy quick.
I lost page of my diary. Did you ever keep your diary in a safe? All done. System's familiar. Oh crap. Oh, Jesus Christ! Driving, Liberace.
Hey, you got yourself into a real mess.
It would seem like it. Who are you?
That's not a problem. Maybe you can reach the fire escape
your car. Oh God, no! The audio got cut again. You know, this is the common problem for this game. The audio gets cut. I don't know why. But let's just hope it doesn't cut the whole game. Hope it doesn't. Sorry about that, guys. It happens. That the thing happens. And who the hell is that? Who the hell are you?
Where did you just come from? Are you crazy, man?
Your father is worried about you.
I shouldn't have used the radio. I'm sure they heard us.
Who?
We have to get out of here.
Run! Let's get out of here before we're caught by the big bird!
Oh crap!
What the hell? We're alive, you idiots! Alive!
Hold on, wait for me!
And hide? Like he does? I hate rat meat. No one can survive eating rat meat. I wanted to look for some food, but they surprised me because...
Because you let your emotions take over and went to visit your mother. Isn't that right?
My mother? My mother is... No. No. How do you know? Shit! Here they come again! Run! Run as fast as you can and don't look back!
Oh, come on, really? Kid, wait for me! God damn it! Where's the kid?
Run, you don't want to die.
Dude, you're like your father. Dude, you're like your freaking father, man. Like your freaking father! God damn it! I want to stay alive, but damn you! Alright. I got Big Bird chasing us. We have to rescue this goddamn spoiled little brat. Come on. Uh-oh! Oh shit! God, no.
If they spot me with that light, I'm screwed. Here! Come on!
Come on, you zombie! Ah! Alas!
Am I going too fast for you?
No, yeah! Yes, you are! You little brat! Get back here! Huh. Oh, God! Okay, that was close, that was close! Let's go, let's go! Oh, shit, 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 it's coming near! Hurry up, hurry up! The new law is a disease. This is what men become when we show the worst sides of ourselves. They're out for blood for no other reason than to claim ownership of a dying star. It makes me scared and ashamed. We all make choices when we're backed into a corner. These men, they've made the worst choice of all. I have to find this kid and save him. Can we just leave him to die? Yeah! Karma got to me. No, oh, not again, I slipped. There we go. Okay, that doesn't work. I didn't know that. You gotta be kidding me, right? You gotta be kidding me. No worries. How the hell do we do this? Oh, okay, I get it now. I don't want to die. Oh, okay.
Damn. I've got to find that kid. He has no hope out here on his own.
You tell him that. I mean, he went ahead of us, and he's just way too fast to run. Oh, God, no.
Run, man. If you want to survive.
Come with me if you want to live. Slow motion! Roll! Down here! Jump! Shit! Shit! Ah! Yes! A firefighter's axe!
Where are you, kid?
Yes, I get a fire axe, bitch! Ah! Come on! Okay. I thought that thing was gonna fire. I thought that thing was for cover!
Where are you, kid?
Ah! running back. Yes, I made it.
Damn, kid. Gotta find him.
It's gonna fire. Ah, I tripped. No. That was just boxes. You can easily just step on them.
Where are you, kid?
Just step on them. Get out of here. Ow! I have to move forward. I have to move forward, guys.
Kid?
Okay. Wait for it to become full and then we charge in front. Ready, set, go! Of course, we need to find the kid. Come on. Ah! Oh! Oh, trash can. Oh, there's the kid.
Are you hurt? Why the hell did you run off?
I'm fine. I know my way around.
They're trying to kill you, kid. Think about that for a second. Let me help you get home. What's the fastest way underground from here?
There's a sewer portal on the other side of the park.
Oh, then let's go. Run for it!
Can we please just... Can we just stick together? I mean, it's a good plan. Instead of going ahead of me. Kid! Get back here! Oh, hot dogs. Okay, I want the ice rocket. Alright, let's go. Kid! What is going on now? Lydia?
My sweet Lydia.
Blazing on the Sunday afternoon. Dun, dun. Hold on, wait. Wrapped in blood-stained paper, the half-heart pendant of my daughter Lydia. The paper has a message in childish handwriting. Follow the path that you showed. Up! I found a trash can. It's in here. I lost page of my diary. Good.
Where have you been? Help me! You. Why didn't you shoot? They almost killed me, dude.
My daughter. I'm sorry. I saw her.
There was no one there. Only the shadows behind you.
Let's go. Through here.
Oh, hello, Dad.
The rat knows that you won't get out of here again, boy. I'll punish you. You'll learn to behave yourself. I discovered where your friends are. They were taking them to the stadium just a while ago.
To the stadium?
In the beginning, it was the safest place in all of Seattle. Even more so than the Space Needle. A fortress of high cement walls protected by the military. But today, they've made it into one more horrific ring of hell.
And what about my wife and daughter? What about them?
I looked and listened hard. I couldn't find any trace of them. If they have been captured by these men also, your friends may know.
I need to go now. I've lost too much time already.
Be careful, Mr. Wayne. Those men are dangerous.
Oh, you don't say. Tell that to your son, who just ran off and let the helicopter do the shooting job. I am the Addict, and we will continue this playthrough maybe tomorrow, maybe so.
According to what the rat told me, if I cross the parking lot, I'll come to the stadium that was used as a safe place for survivors.
Okay, that'll be all.